The Eastside Arts Alliance is an organization of artists, cultural workers, and community organizers of color who live and work in the San Antonio District of Oakland. We are committed to working in the San Antonio and other Oakland neighborhoods to support a creative environment that improves the quality of life for our communities and advocates for progressive, systemic social change. We present community workshops, events, and festivals at which individuals learn to use the arts as a way to identify and express their views on issues which affect their lives, as well as the life and health of the community they live in.
There's a lot of things about to happen in our neighborhood, a big development project with the AC Transit coming down the middle of the street. And we want the community to know if there's going to be affordable housing, if there's going to be opportunities for small businesses. We want them to know that this is a time to get plugged in and claim your neighborhood.
Reclaim East Oakland. We want to make sure that East Oakland becomes the healthy, great, vibrant place it used to be, and it's greater.
I want everybody to look across the street. See that temple right there? That right there is prime real estate. You know, what we're trying to think about, you know, is a black business hub.
All right.
Right now, obviously in Oakland, they're building a whole lot that's not for us. You know, the downtown, quote unquote, uptown is not for us, you know, and they're moving us out of Oakland. So it's great that we need to have our own cultural zone, an area in the city that's a chocolate city.
Especially in East Oakland.
Especially in East Oakland.